In this video, we take a look at the Space Marine miniatures in the Warhammer 40,000 Recruit Edition starter set as painted by me. Meet the Ultramarines. These Primaris Marines are much larger than their battle brothers from the past. This set comes with 5 Assault Intercessors and a Primaris Lieutenant. Today I'm going to showcase the miniatures that I painted, and at the end of the video, I will discuss a little bit about how I took the pictures in this post. My name is Jay, and you're watching Must Contain Minis. We do reviews and showcases of miniatures and miniature-related products. Normally, I focus on the smaller companies out there, but in this video, I'm going to focus in on the Recruit Edition Warhammer 40,000 starter set by Games Workshop. One of the things that sets me apart from the other channels out there is that I'm a photographer at heart. Some people like painting, but my favorite aspects of the hobby include building miniatures and taking pictures. As such, you will see many high quality images in my video posts. I aim to paint to a tabletop standard, but feel these miniatures look good close up too. Now let's get back to the Primaris Lieutenant. The Space Marine Lieutenant is an esteemed commander and a mighty hero. He leads from the front and brings with him a storm shield and a master crafted power sword. He also has a pistol. Look at all those details on the shield. Wow. I have to say that this lieutenant is my favorite looking model of the bunch. He looks fantastic, and I'm really happy with how well I painted him. Following the lieutenant through the grim darkness, we have 5 assault intercessors. They bring heavy bolt pistols and chain swords with them into the battle. The starter set even comes with the option to field the sergeant with either a plasma pistol or a heavy bolt pistol. You can see that I use the plasma option. Now here are the assault intercessors that he leads into battle. I must say that I'm pretty happy with how well this group turned out. Not bad for a quick paint job. I actually followed the same process as in the tutorial video, link in the top right and in the description below, but I took it a step further. I did a round of highlights on all the figures. I also added in 1 gold color and some red on the lieutenant and sergeant and one of the other miniatures too. This gives them a little extra depth. The starter set came with decals, so I used those to finish the look on the figures. Again, all of the miniatures in this quick showcase come from the Warhammer 40,000 Recruit Edition starter set for 9th edition 40K. There's a link in the top right of this video, but the quick of that review is that I'm really happy with this starter set, as it gives me a taste of 40K. As someone who usually plays other systems, a taste was all that I was after, so this box was perfect for me. Now, when I posted preview images to social media of this post, some people came back asking me about the lighting setup. They asked me, "Did you actually use the GameCraft Miniatures lamp that you just reviewed?" The link is in the top right corner right now. I did, but I used it as part of a 3-point lighting setup, so I didn't use just that lamp for these photos. I used the exact same setup as what you see in this picture here, except instead of being in my garage, I took these miniatures to my kitchen table. The setup consists of 2 diffuse 100 watt equivalent LED utility lights and the GameCraft Miniatures LED light being used as a top light and side fill and partially as a backlight too. As a backdrop, I really like using cigar box battle mats. The one that I used for the 40K models in this video is called Blood Moon. The one in this picture is also by Cigar Box Battle Mats. There will be links to their stuff in the description below. Thank you for joining me in this look at how I painted up my Primaris Space Marines from the Warhammer 40,000 Recruit Starter Set. Overall, I am very happy with these miniatures and like how they turned out. They were very enjoyable to build as well. If you like this content, don't forget to click like and to subscribe to my channel. Until next time, happy gaming, everyone!